few moments later.
SpongeBob! This is what they did over cold! You're spending all my money! We need a new pair of shoes! You're breaking me, boy! She needs fine jewelry! Not that fine! I want you to find Mrs. Puff.
Wait! Don't tell me! You want me to run down to the store and find Mrs. Puff something she doesn't need, then you want me to run back here so you can say, "Hi, SpongeBob, and you're spending all of me money." And then I'll say, "But Mr. Krabs, I'm only doing what you said." Then you'll say, "We're not talking about this, or this, we're talking about land!"
But land! This time's different! Mrs. Puff needs this!
Are we going to the park soon?
Please, I'm begging you! I'm a lonely old crustacean who found love! Don't let me lose her!
Mr. Krabs, don't cry, Mr. Krabs. Come on! Okay, I'm gonna get it, see? Cheer up, Mr. Krabs! Here's that washing machine you wanted!
Cheer up? How can I cheer up? When you're spending on me hard-earned cash!
See? You just did it again!
Lad, I can't help it if you're loose with other people's money! Do you think Mrs. Puff will need a dryer to go along with that?
Well, Mr. Krabs, do you want to know what I think?
Actually, there's something I'd like to say too, Mr. Krabs.